Hello guys, I'm going to be reciting another memory verse from Exodus 15:26. It says, "If you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God and do what is right in his sight, give ear to all his commandments and keep all his statutes, I will put none of these diseases on you which I've brought on the Egyptians, for I am the Lord who heals you." Thank you for listening. Please subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any videos. Bye.